Hey, what's up? I haven't done a reaction video in a really long time, and this song popped up. Metallica's Lords of Summer, something I'd been avoiding. I just didn't want to listen to it when it came out. Not because I'm not open to bands doing different stuff. I do love Load and Reload. But name of the song, Lords of Summer, just didn't sound like something I wanted to listen to at the time, and I've never wanted to go back and check it out, but it popped up today, and yeah, let's listen to it and see. Metallica, Lords of Summer. Notice that they have these long intros every time they're doing something to please the OE fans. This riff sounds like something that could have been on Kill 'Em All, but it's not a good riff. It's something they could have thought of while they were making Kill 'Em All, but would have rejected because it's really not a good riff. I wouldn't use it. Horseman ride, huh? They're trying so hard, and yet it's powerless. There's no punch. does this make anyone feel anything? Metallica has always moved me on some level, whether you're playing really fast or it's a slow song, the music does something to you. This is just, and they're trying so hard to make it look like they've gone back to their roots. This has none of the, man, this is nothing like Holy Metallica. They're doing everything, but the result is just not there. Yeah, I like what Kirk Hammett did there, and this part is playing now, it's a good riff, it's the first really good riff I've heard. No remorse, huh? Does it end? Does this song get over? This song should not, it's 7 minutes long. this should have been like 2 or 3 minutes long. 3 or 4 minutes. They should have taken that 1 or 2 nice parts they have here and done something with that. Added some more, a couple of more nice parts. I mean like a 3 or 4 minute, 2 or 3 minute. Nice chunky song. What is this, man? Come on. Thank God it's over. I didn't like the song at all. I don't like it. they're doing this, they're playing fast to excite some of the early fans, but they just don't have it in them anymore. Oh, it isn't coming out here, that's for sure. Anyway, fuck this song. I have done something that no other astrologer has. I looked at Cliff Burton's chart, his birth chart according to Vedic astrology, and I have found some very interesting stuff. And I'm gonna put a link in the description box. So yeah. Anyway, the song was just terrible. Bye.